What is up, YouTube? It's Steven, aka Cynical, and today I'm bringing you some LSD. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not doing drugs here. This is a game that was on the PS1 that I downloaded on my computer, and basically this game makes no sense at all. So, let's go. It's hard to explain. Basically, I'm gonna walk around, bump into stuff, and it's really, really creepy to play. So, yeah. Hang on 1 second. Let me go get my earbuds. Alright. So, basically, this game, it's really hard to explain. That was my phone. Okay. Alright, let's go check out the area. Every time you bump into something, like I will show right here, it just takes you to a new area, and there's really no point to the game. The guy kept a dream journal and based all the levels off of that, so I'm not gonna go down the dark alleyway, because that's really creepy. I guess that was a dream. Okay. That one was lame. Start day two. Let's see what day two takes us. Okay, that wasn't unsettling at all. I guess that was a dream too. Alright, day three. That was creepy as fuck. Thank you. red screens. I don't like that. Let's see where the drum takes us. What the hell? The same bird from the house? Alright, I guess the bird was taking me. Alright, there was another dream. Alright, we're only 7 minutes then, I can do another dream. In the house. What a change of events. Let's run towards the light. Oh, I can actually get to the end of this one. This is a long hallway. Hey, there's a person sleeping there. You know, the data for this game must be absolutely huge. Pages. I didn't mean to walk into that wall. A red sun, that's not ominous. And blinking water. Okay. Was that a shark? Is that a shark's fin? What's it doing swimming in shallow water? Oh, well, hello. Stonehenge. It's foggy. Oh my, this is creepy. so many options to this game just based on its randomness. Like, it's crazy. Oh, okay. Hello. Hello, person. Hello. And he's gone. Okay, that gave me goosebumps. And now we got furries. It's got green eyes. I'll talk about in another video, but this guy must have gone through hell. Please. It's quiet. There's no music. I guess that ends the dream. It's realistic. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can save. Alright, I hope that's saved. Alright guys, I hope you've enjoyed the video. Please comment, rate, and subscribe for more videos similar to this one. And should be coming out with a gameplay commentary at some point today. And I have a few dual comms lined up as well. So yeah guys, subscribe, like, and comment for more. Have a nice day.